There's so many action beats in this film that are so new. At least 30 to 40 minutes of the film plays out in a passenger plane in very cramped up situations or locations.
I think writing was the easiest part of this film. The most difficult was to then think of it, that how to execute. And the biggest challenge was the flight sequence, because we don't have an existing flight set in Bombay.
प्लेन तीन पार्ट में बनने वाला है, तो पहले वाला जो कॉकपिट वाला पार्ट है उसमें हम लोग कॉकपिट वाली शूट करेंगे। मिडिल वाला जो पार्ट होगा वो बेसिकली फुल रोटेट होगा, और थर्ड वाला जो पार्ट था वो था शेक करना।
In India, nobody does sets which could be built on a platform, which could give you a sense of turbulence, which helps you as an actor to feel that you're on a, you know, make-believe plane and it could be moving around.
Very good, well done.
The main thing that we decided upon was how to utilize space and move our cameras. We had two eyes where we embedded tracks inside on over the seats on a gimbal through those embedded railings.
We're setting out to give a more younger and cooler tonality to the action in the film. I think in parts, we've all tried to deliver that.
I think the most difficult sequence in the aircraft was the bathroom action sequence.
That was quite a challenge, because we not only needed to choreograph a fight that would look good in that space, but we also needed to get in there and film it.
Then there is the underdeck of a massive plane, which we dive into an action sequence there.
All of those fights needed to look really powerful and punchy and very dynamic. There were very, very ambitious ideas about this commercial aircraft fuselage in a spiral while it's busy going down towards the ground. So Pushkar and Saga, our directors, were very adamant that they wanted to achieve this kind of effect practically. They wanted to do it for real rather than taking it on a green screen. It was also technically quite challenging, because of course we needed to get cameras in there, we needed to light the entire situation or the whole scene.
And then the plane goes 360 is something that's never been seen before, and I loved it on a script level. You're not even standing. We're constantly being challenged by gravity in that sense.
There was luggage flying around everywhere. There were people screaming and hanging upside down and falling out of their seats.
I think hats off to Dharma Productions and the whole team to conceptualize a film like this. It feels great to be in this world where you could do these thrilling action-oriented sequences.